Good morning, kids. This is the second video lecture related to lesson number 2, Introduction to Windows 7. In this video lecture, we will talk about gadget, taskbar, and desktop background. First of all, I will discuss about gadgets. Gadgets are small programs that are used for different tasks. Gadgets provide information to users. Windows 7 contains gadgets like clocks, calendars, weather, slideshow, etc. Now, I will discuss about taskbar. Students, you must have seen the long horizontal bar at the bottom of the desktop. It has the start button on the extreme left side. Yes, this bar is known as taskbar. The middle section of the bar shows buttons with the label for each open application, and the right side of the taskbar is known as notification area, which includes a clock and a group of icons that provide status and notification about updates, network connectivity, volume, etc. Students, one very interesting point here about start menu is that it can also be opened by pressing the window key on the keyboard. Kids, today we will learn how to change the desktop background. For this, first you right click anywhere on the desktop, then click on Personalize, then this screen will appear. Which one desktop background you like, select it and click on Save and close the dialog box. In this way, you are able to change the desktop background. Kids, these two video lectures are all about the lesson number 2. Please read the chapter thoroughly and listen videos carefully. And after revising, do back exercise and match your answers with this answer key. And do your notebook work very neatly. Thank you.